Shipman, the ringmaster for Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey presents Built to Amaze. I'm sorry, that's actually the first time that I got to say that, so I'm having a little circus geek out moment right now. Super excited. We're about to start winter quarters here, so we are so excited to be here, and it is my pleasure to serve as your master of ceremonies in today's historic homecoming and pre-holiday elephant brunch celebration. We are so excited to have you guys here. One of the many things that we are thankful for is to be home at Feld Entertainment Studios for our winter rehearsal show.
Food. Now, these guys are extremely intelligent creatures. They respond over 50 verbal commands in many different languages: German, French, English, and even a little bit of Hindi. And it is true, once they learn something or someone, they very rarely forget.
Well, as many of you know as well, we also have the Center for Elephant Conservation in Central Florida, where we're all about the care, the research, the reproduction, and the retirement of this incredible animal, so that children of all ages can enjoy this majestic animal for many, many generations to come.
That's right. Our CEC is located right here in Central Florida. It's a 200-acre preserve, and it's dedicated to the reproduction, research, and retirement of endangered Asian elephant species. As a matter of fact, since the early 90s when it was established, we've had 26 baby elephant calves born into our breeding program, and we're expecting many more on the way.
Does anybody know how long it takes an elephant to have a baby? 2 years.
2 years, that's
two
right.
2 solid years. So 9 months does not sound so bad.
And their baby is anywhere from 2 to 400 pounds at birth.
2 to 400 pounds.
Now, right now, we currently have 44 Asian elephants, which is the largest sustainable herd of captive Asian elephants in the entire Western Hemisphere. And we're expecting more babies on the way. So we're very excited.
Yeah, they're super adorable.
Mabel, tell up. Where's Addie at?
Addie?